traveled the whole entire country in search of a top DJ. It's been 13 crazy weeks. They came, they battled from the creme de la creme, made it this far. We're coming live from the city grounds. As you can see from the back, it is so packed and insane. I'm your girl and heated angel, and this is the finale of Top DJ, and we get to crown the winner. If you're not here, worry not, because Footprint Media has got it all covered up for you. It's coming down. Yeah.
You just seem too nervous. I lost you from the moment you started talking, because then you're like, so I don't know.
But I really didn't. I didn't like lose you or anything like that. I disagree with our grumpy judge on that side. I would say yes. I'll put you through.
Okay, that I like.
I think you were very nervous, but you know what, everybody's nervous, and as we've said to everybody, it's how you deal with your nerves. I think that you did deal with your nerves better than some, but not the best.
Okay. I'm gonna fight for you.
I'm not different every day today.
Again. I'll fight for you again. Okay. But you really need to work hard, because the people who are going through got
it's gonna be tough competition.
I'll try
to
my
notes.
Yeah, just work on that, and then I think we'll be fine.
I just feel like if we had to play back some of the videos of the bass people we've seen today, you'd probably pull out. But we'll give you a yes.
Thank you.
Go through.
Thanks a lot, you guys.
All right.